The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Intercontinental Championship.
A golden opportunity here for the up-and-coming Sami Zayn.
Yeah, this guy has what it takes to take his career to the absolute highest level.
Huge Intercontinental Championship match coming up. Don't even think of changing the channel or the website if you're watching on the WWE Network.
Social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Oh boy, the feeling in this arena is unbelievable. I'm not sure who's gonna win, but I am sure that we're gonna see a great match.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
And a final thought, there isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
It's been quite the journey, but now Sami Zayn is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here.
What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Sami Zayn knows he's a challenger, and that some in the WWE don't think he's good enough to be champion. I think it just makes him mad, spurring him on to strive even higher.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight. Hey, hoping to get out of here.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Tim, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
His
This is a wreck. He's moving like, and here's a cover. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Nice reversal.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
A sweet combination.
The challenger's taking on some offense.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This move was cold.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
Look at Sami Zayn. He's letting the fans know he's going to take this thing to another level, and they're letting him know they're ready for it.
Getting back into the ring now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
This guy's a machine. What does Sami Zayn have to do at this point to stay in this match? If he's not careful, this could snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Well, there's one thing we know for sure.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Wow, what a suplex.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy. I told you this move was cool. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro king, he wants to get it done inside. This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed. Neville making his statement as we speak. Spending more time out.
The referee's calling for the bell.
The match is over.
champion, Wade Barrett.
Huge victory here tonight.
Beating one WWE competitor is hard enough, but turning back two, that's just plain impressive.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.